क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, द एंगल ऑफ इल्यूशन ऑफ द टॉप ऑफ ए टावर फ्रॉम ए पॉइंट ए ड्यू साउथ ऑफ द टावर इज अल्फा एंड फ्रॉम बी ड्यू ईस्ट ऑफ द टावर इज बीटा. इफ ए बी इक्वल डी सो दैट हाइट ऑफ द टावर इज डी बाई रूट कॉट स्क्वायर अल्फा प्लस कॉट स्क्वायर बीटा. इस टाइप के क्वेश्चन आपके कोर्स में नहीं है. इट इज हाइट एंड डिस्टेंस इन 3D. जो डायग्राम बनेगा वो 3D रहेगा. एक ही क्वेश्चन है तो इस टाइप के क्वेश्चन पूछे नहीं जाते, लेकिन आपकी बुक में है इसलिए मैं बता दे रहा हूं आपको. नॉर्थ साउथ ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट. नाउ स्टार्टिंग द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन टॉप ऑफ ए टावर, लेट इट इज टावर. इट इज वर्टिकली सिचुएटेड एट पॉइंट बी. इट इज टावर एंड द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन फ्रॉम ए पॉइंट A due south. There is a point A in south, and the angle of elevation of the tower is PQ. PQ, and the angle of elevation from point A in the south of the tower. Is alpha. This angle is alpha, and remember it is right angle triangle. PQA is a right angle triangle because it is 3D diagram. Let it is tower and it is point, then this angle is angle of elevation, and then tower makes 90 degree with the plane. Again, from B due east of the tower is beta. Means in the east of the tower, direction of east is this direction. In the east of the tower, there is another point B. In the east of the tower means it is 90, then it is also 90 degree. There is another point B, from which the angle of elevation is beta, and this angle is also right angle triangle. Means angle triangle PQB is also right angle because it is tower PQ and it is point on the plane. Then tower is perpendicular to plane. This angle is also right angle triangle. Means there are three right angle triangles. The AB distance is given. AB is D. There are three right angle triangles. PQA, ABQ, in which it is 90, and PQB. In triangle, let PQ is the tower. There are three right angle triangle. First is PQA. We take tan alpha equal perpendicular upon base, means PQ upon base is AQ. Then value of AQ is, let PQ equal H. Then tan alpha equal H by AQ, and AQ equal H tan alpha, or 1 by tan alpha is cot alpha. It is H cot alpha, and it is our first equation. Now in triangle PQB, it is also right angle triangle because tower is perpendicular to the plane. Tan beta is perpendicular PQ by base BQ. BQ is H, BQ is unknown, then the value of BQ is H by tan beta. And H into 1 by tan beta can be written as quad beta. It is BQ. Now in triangle ABQ, we apply Pythagoras theorem. In triangle ABQ, angle BAQ is 90 degree because AB, B is a point in the east of A, A is in south, then AB is perpendicular to QS, so QA. Now in triangle ABQ it is 90 degree, then opposite side is hypotenuse, means BQ is hypotenuse, BQ square is equal AQ square plus AB square by Pythagoras theorem. Put the value, BQ is H square cot square beta, AQ is H square cot square alpha, and AB is D given in the question. Now we have H square cot square beta minus H square cot square alpha equal D square, H square common, cot square beta minus cot square alpha equal D square, then H square is equal D square by cot square beta minus cot square by alpha, then value of H is D by square root cot square beta minus cot square alpha, and it is answer.